Hello to everyone. With you, MCL LLC. I am Tanya, and today I'd like to tell you about state construction due diligence. The law of Ukraine on amendments to certain legislative acts about improvement of urban development activity come into force. This new law means the execution of letter of advices and permission for construction, at opposite to early required letter of advices, declaration on construction, and permission for construction. From now, permission for construction is issued due to the class of consequences or responsibilities, not the category of difficulty as it was before. The class of consequences means a level of potential hazard for human health and occupants' safety of the building, and financial losses from stop the building. There are three types of class of consequences for construction objects. The first class with insignificant consequences, which combines the objects of first and second categories of difficulty. The second one is with average consequences, combines objects of third and fourth categories of difficulty. And the last one, the third type, is with significant consequences, combines objects of fifth category of difficulty. Please note that construction object with insignificant consequences could be constructed only based on the letter of advices, but for carrying out the construction of the objects of with average consequences and significant is compulsory to obtain permission for construction and to carry out the state construction due diligence. Experts of MCL LLC have the right to carry out the state construction due diligence, and our specialists can organize it for you, and we help you in obtaining the expert conclusion for construction. Applying to us, you will be sure in quality of provided services. Thank you for attention.